I don't want to say Tantra is sannyas tradition, but I want to say Tantra is the way for ultimate sannyas, the Purana sannyas. It removes all the pain, anger, guilt, shame, everything associated to your body and makes you grounded. I tell you, it settles you with you first. First, you will have ultimate relationship with yourself. Understand? Relationship means really feeling grounded. You just know that person is there for you. It is not about the number of calls you make that person or the number of times you speak or the amount of time you spend. No, relationship means knowing you have that person for you forever. And that person knows he or she has you forever. Understand? My relationship with my mother is like that only. The last 18 years of my public life, maybe maximum 18 times I would have spoken to her. That also may not be privately, among the disciples, in public. Not more than that. In 18 years of my public life, I may not have spoken more than 18 times with her. But the kind of the reliability she gives for me, the stability, I just know she's there for me and she just knows I'm there for her. That's all. Nothing else. That's what I call relationship. Grounding. Grounding. Understand? Tantra brings this grounding, feeling grounded, experiencing grounding within you. The tons of body-shaming patterns society has inserted into you and let you not explore and get grounded within you. All that stupidity. I tell you, if you are grounded, you will never collapse.